as parents of four wonderful, crazy, loud, and lovely kids, we just want what our Heavenly Father wants. We want them to make it. We want them to do their best and to be happy. And that's our deal. We want to be an eternal family. And so it's not always easy, but you know, I think if we all work together and we have Heavenly Father to help us, I believe that we can be an eternal family.